Again, welcome back to Scott Wanders.
Well, hello on this very warm day evening.
Warm day evening? What's a warm day evening?
A day going into evening.
The devening.
Devening. A
devening. A
devening.
Devening.
We're making up things as we go along. That's it's all nonsense.
All rubbish. Utter rubbish. Yes. And this is something that you wanted me to pick up.
I was very excited. This is how the story goes. We was in Rue London, and we have come across Jabel before at the London Beer Craft Festival, where they gave you a taster.
Christmas Beer Market, the London Christmas Beer Market.
And you actually got the pint of the watermelon.
Grapefruit one.
There's a watermelon one as well.
I think so, yes.
And you really enjoyed it, and I took it and I thought, oh, okay, that's nice. But obviously, I got distracted by Thornbridge. But on Saturday, Brew London, of course, Jubel was there, giving out tasters of their lager. Not just any lager, their lager has real fruit in it. Is that right?
Yeah, so they use proper fruit beers.
No artificial stuff, no. It's actual fruit going into it.
Yeah.
And they gave me a taster and I fell in love with it. And I wish they were selling it, so I probably would have had a pint.
I think they were. I think you had to buy packs of it, though.
Oh, right, okay.
So they're very nice, not very nice people. Yeah. I tried the peach. You tried the peach. I think Dave had something as well.
He tried the peach as well.
Yeah, I don't know if David Wilson had it.
I really loved it. One, it's light.
Yep.
Really refreshing. A perfect summer lager, and it's got a taste of peach, and it's not overbearing, it's not too fruity, and you can tell it's from real fruit.
Now obviously when you have something from tap it can be completely different in can. I was in Sainsbury's in Aldershot today, just checking to see what was in there, to be fair. I picked up the Unity beer that I've just done. We've got a Tiny Rebel that we're going to do next.
Yeah.
And obviously, I've known for a while that Jubel are in Sainsbury, but I've never picked
Jubel
in.
Jubel.
Sounds like Duval, Duval.
I'll say to you, have we actually reviewed these drinks?
No.
Because I think they deserve to be reviewed.
So which is why I picked this one up for you.
I think that they need to be out there because it is a very nice drink. I enjoyed it. Even Dave liked it as well. He loved it.
So this is Jubel's beer, cut with peach.
And when you said you picked it up, I was very excited and I've been looking forward to this. On a warm day today as well, it is the perfect drink to have in the garden.
A session lager coming in at 4%. And you can read what's on the back line.
Yeah. Okay, so a lively lager that packs a fruity punch. This dangerously refreshing nectar drips with fresh and juicy peaches that will delete your thirst. Honestly, I really enjoyed, the taster anyway.
Yeah.
So I was like, wow. Right. I was pretty blown away by it, to be fair.
See if there's anything else on there.
I just think we need to get a review on it, Scott. I think how much was it?
£2.
£2 a can, which is, you know, cheaper than Wetherspoons, isn't it? So, for a pint.
If it's nice, I don't want to pay for it.
Yeah.
So.
Well, they said, I saw that Wetherspoons putting their prices up, aren't they?
Are they really?
Yeah. It's not going to be cheap to go Wetherspoons anymore.
Well, it's not cheap anyway, to be fair, anymore. But as are everyone else in the world, everyone's putting their own.
Well, for their kind of drinks, it's
a couple of beers.
And don't forget, this is a lager, people, so it's going to look like a lager.
So absolutely pin sharp,
crystal clear.
Straw colour, absolutely crystal clear.
It looks refreshing.
Absolutely crystal clear.
Full of bubbles, cute little bubbles.
Cute little bubbles on there. It looks nice. It looks lovely.
Let's get away. Yeah, peach.
Peachy.
Obviously, the lager.
Lager malt, the backbone.
Yeah, can't wait to be drinking.
This could be a very short review.
Yeah.
It looks lovely, to be fair. So you get the breadiness, the biscuitiness.
Yeah, for a lager.
You pick up sort of the lemony, but you also get the hit with that lovely fresh peach.
Yeah, I don't get no lemon.
It smells really nice. Mm. I've got to be honest, it smells, it's not, go for it. Mm-hmm. Don't go for it. Honestly, I can't remember what I was going to say anyway.
Very nice.
Hurry up so you can drink it.
Yeah, hurry up and have your taste. It's literally peach and then you get the lager taste.
You get a sweet peach.
And then it's like subtle lager taste after that.
You're getting the backbone of the lager.
Yeah.
It's slightly dry on the back end. Mm.
And imagine that with ice cubes in it. Perfect.
Anyway. They're just, it's a nice well-made beer. Obviously you get the adjunct of the fresh peach, so the flavours aren't coming from hops, but it's done with properly.
Fruit.
And real care as well.
That's perfect.
I'm a huge fan of the few beers that I've had from this Jubel range. I'm a huge fan of them.
Yeah.
Wanda, I'm going to keep
it. I want to try the other one. So there's an elderflower one.
I'll pick that up tomorrow.
So there's an elderflower and is it watermelon or is it grapefruit? I love it.
There's a grapefruit. It's grapefruit. Aldershot again tomorrow.
Yeah.
Where there's a Sainsbury. We've got one here, but it's literally right near where I'm working. So I'll pick the others up for you.
Yep.
And we'll get them out this week.
So. I want to know what people's thoughts are on this if they've had a go at having this.
So it's not a new beer by any stretch of the imagination.
I haven't seen many people do it.
We want to go back and have a look at some of this stuff. And the older stuff that's been out for a while. If there's anything that you want to see on the channel, like these sort of beers, then let us know in the comments because we are interested. I think that's really in a hot summer day.
Nice,
that's
going to
be really sessionable, refreshing beer, and I don't think you can go wrong. £2 without any sort of mix and match deals is pricey, but
it's real nice. Fruit.
Yes, right.
You can. It's worth £2.
Exactly.
I'm not being funny. You're nearly paying £2 in Lidl's at the minute for some of their
utter
drinks.
Shit.
So yeah. So
where's my hammer?
Bit of a difference.
There's more hammer.
Don't know. Bit of a difference though, isn't there? So,
yeah, I don't disagree.
Yeah.
And it shows you what can be done at that price point.
Oh, there you go.
One thumbs up, thumbs down, thumbs in the middle.
I'm going to give it a double thumbs up. So I couldn't wait to have this again. Had that taster and I wanted a pint of it. And
we'll get the other ones as well.
Yeah.
I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you do, and you've had Jubel, this peach and the other ones, let us know in the comments what you think of them, because we're interested in what you think.
I like it.
If you, and Wanda likes it, that's all that matters. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up.
It's a fruity lager.
It's a fruity lager.
Very fruity.
You're a very fruity lady.
I'm a fruitcake.
On that note, we'll see you soon.
Bye.